tell me which gang is you claiming. Control freaks, they here with your aim. And check out use code staycation. Yeah, subscribe and then join the nation. Just check the stats, I'm the greatest. Ballin' so hard they call flagrant. Yeah, live stream on Twitch while I'm gaming. I'm on that PlayStation, but y'all know that I don't be playing. Yeah, yeah, let's get it. If it's about Apex, you know that I'm with it. Stay fly, then quit it. Fry up a kid with that glizzy. He quit and get hit from a distance. And scope for precision. R301 got extensions. I learned that recoil, I ain't missing. If you ain't subscribed, then you tripping. I'm on the road to a predator. Yeah, that's the mission. Ooh, my wrist froze.
Yo, yo, what's happening, YouTube? Welcome back to the Stay Nation. It is your boy Stay again from my last Apex Legends video I'll probably ever make. In Kings Canyon, because Season 3 is about to get here, baby. As you guys can see right up top, we got Season 3 right on the way. Season 2 is about to come to an end. And of course, with that being said, the map is gone. A new map is in. Skull Piercers are gone. Disruptor Rounds are gone. There's so many things that are gone, but there's so many new things that are coming in. So I'm super excited. And with all that being said, I did want to make one last final video. An awesome game giving tribute to Kings Canyon, because we're probably not gonna see it again, or at least not for a very, very long time. So the game I got for y'all today, I actually end up using the Wingman for the majority of the game. I don't really think I used anything else other than it. I think I used an R99 to finish off a couple things, but yeah, we got all sauced with the wing sauce, and we're paying tribute to the Skull Piercer because that is also being taken out of the game. So lots of good stuff going on today. I think it's a sweet end, like a sweet ending to Kings Canyon for me, and I hope you all enjoy this video. So that's all I gotta say. I'm sorry for the scares, I'm sorry for the clickbait. I have to get you with it though, but I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you drop a like, subscribe, and join the Stay Nation. Huge shout outs to you all as well from yesterday. Huge support on yesterday's videos with the early access footage to Season 3. If you didn't already check those out, I'll have it up in the cards right about now. And seen the video. Yeah. Let's get it. Oh my god, purple body shield. Yes, please. Oh, and we literally got the hemlock. Okay, let's see this. Whoa! Bro, the trigger finger. It's so much faster. That's so much faster. I still can't aim with it, but that's okay. It's so rapid fire. It takes some getting used to though. That feels really funky and weird. Gonna be real. Good stuff. Last one down. That completes the triumvirate. People here? You know, I might stick this out, chat. I might try to like actually get used to this, cause that was, I could shoot a lot faster like that. Okay, let's go. They're up in there. Here we go. Okay, the R99 still shreds meat though. Oh my goodness. Gas trap deployed. I still see everything. I'm like forgetting how to use my tactical ability. Go in the back room. There we go. They all dead? I think they're all dead. Oh, that smells good. Whoa, they're still alive? They're definitely not dead. Definitely not dead yet. Where are you at though? Recharging shields. There we go, burn them up. There we go. My mission is clear. That's what I like to see.
Reloading. Say one. Whole squad knocked.
That line was in the box with the wingman. Sure, sure. Cause I know that thing, you could shoot it faster than the hemlock, I'm pretty sure. Try to hit some wingman shots.
Enemy taken out.
Target over there.
Kill leader.
Recharging
my shield. Okay. Reloading.
Beginning ring countdown.
There we go, baby. It's different aiming too, chat. Like, my aim feels different. When using the R1. Good or bad aim? It kind of feels worse, to be honest. Like, my aim doesn't feel... Because, like, you have to shift your palms when you want to, like, have your fingers on these top triggers. And, like, this sits more naturally when they're down here, and I could just, like... I don't know.
Let's explore this way.
Also, tap with the Spitfire. 10 out of 10 would shoot again. Here we go.
Very good.
Fast heals? Heck yeah.
Next choice.
Ring is in close proximity.
Cool.
1 more minute.
I feel like I could still shoot it pretty fast. Like in... You can still shoot it pretty fast. Yeah, I can still shoot it pretty fast. When Crypto comes out, can you play a game with him on YouTube? Of course. Of course. 100%. I want to main him when he comes out. Like, as a character himself, I just like his personality and everything a lot. How did none of those hit? That's bizarre. Whatever. Let's just go get him. Goodness gracious, that hurt. I'm gonna die.
Looks like a care package is coming in. Big things in that.
Go, go, go. I'm gonna die, bro. I just gotta get out of the storm here. I should be fine. Maybe not. Maybe not. Woo! Gucci. Oh, here we go. What is my aim? Maybe I will switch back. You know what? Yeah, I'll switch back. Yeah, what was my aim? Here we go. We will not take 999. The wingman will live on. Bruh, some of these shots, it baffles me when they don't hit. Here we go.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
There go. There we go. Good looks. Another guy here. Oh God, I gotta go. Run, 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 run. Don't get caught in there. I'm dead if I get caught in there. I'm super dead. Quick mech hit. Wingman over any gun? True. Okay. Quick time, thank you. Last one down and a boom boom. I would get you, but I seriously think I'll die if I do it.
Recharging my shield.
Don't worry, I got a squad mate, Sana. Just a
few.
I'll start here.
Okay, I have to kill everybody if we're gonna get this 20 bomb, man. Yeah, I just gotta go kill him before they can. Yeah, I just gotta go kill him. Quick time. Let's do it. Okay, no, it's not 20 bomb. There's not enough people. Not enough people. Not possible. Should be able to get like 17 or 18, something like that. Something saucy. Something saucy, chat. Let's go get this guy up top. Is he in here? I feel like I hear him. Yeah, he's up here. Look at him. Look at this muchacho. Here we go. Woo! Baby! Let's go. That was the most relaxed game I've ever played in my life, chat. I wasn't even trying or paying attention there. That was weird.
You are the
that was
champions.
Awesome. I was just chilling. I was like, oh, shoot. We're rocking a high kill game here. Oh, we were so close to the 4K.